squared for multiplication. Because your secret is 700 times 25. 725 times 9, we are going to draw our grid. Because you know that 7 times 9 is 63, you'll then know that 700 times 9 is 6,300. Because you know that 2 times 9 is 18, you then know that 20 times 9 is 180. Because you know that 5 times 9 is 45, you then know that you can put 45 in this box. Now you have to add them up. 6,300 add 100 equals 6,400. 6,480 equals 6,480. 6,480 at 40 equals 6,520. 6,520 at 5 is 6,525. Then you have your answer.